Hello everyone, welcome to this new video. I made this video today to answer some questions regarding canary diet. Many people are confused what is the best diet that helps birds to stay healthy. Today it is a privilege for me to share this valuable knowledge with you and help you with the best food schedule for your canaries. Alright, so guys, we're gonna start with one of the main, the most important things is the seed mix. So the seed mix is the main dish for your birds. Because it is considered as so, it is needs to contain all the nutrient that canaries need for their digestive system, respiratory system, and feathers as well. So guys, I'm gonna show you my mix seed that I use. So guys, so this is the mix seed that need to be given to the bird at all the time. That need to be in the cage at all the time. You never remove it from the cage. You just have to change it every 2 days or refill it every 2 days or 3 days. If you follow my schedule, you will see that I only refill it every 2 days or 3 days, so I don't refill it every day. So this canary seed that you can see here in front of you has a canary seed. It has canola seed, red Prosco millet, flax, white Prosco millet, steel cut oat, groats, and Niger seed. You see some black seeds in there that helps them for some proteins and gain some little bit of fat. You have to make sure, guys, this seed here that you give them all the time cannot contain too much of the black seeds because it's not healthy for your birds. On Monday, guys, I give this seed mixed here. This one is very, very rich. That's why I give it to the birds only once a week. I give it to them on Monday. As you can see, it has a lot of black seeds. That's why you don't give it every day, only once a week. Otherwise, your birds will get fat. So this one here, just like almost similar to the other one, but this one has more more Niger seeds. It has also soybean meal and cornmeal and sunflower hard chips. So this is a very rich one, and you give it only on Monday. So on Tuesday, guys, we give soft food. So on Tuesday, we give soft food. Either you have to give them a half egg. What I do, I boil egg, I cut it in half with the shell. So the canaries love the egg yolk and the egg white as well. They also eat the shell. So if you don't want to give your half egg, you can give them the soft food. I posted a video 2 months ago about how to make the best soft food, egg food for birds. So please refer to that video and you will see how to make this soft food. So I give them soft food on Tuesday. On Wednesday, I try to give them some veggies. There is a lot of kind of veggies you can give to the birds. But canaries, they love cucumber, broccoli, and kale. So I choose only one veggie per week and I give them either cucumber, kale, or broccoli. All right, so on Thursday, I just give them a bath and I give them some fruit. So after they take a bath in a little cup, I give them a fruit. Fruit can be, their favorite is apple, but you can actually also give them some banana or some kiwi. Sometimes I give them kiwi, and sometimes they love the dates. I give them dates and they love it. If it's summertime, you can give them some sweet melon. They love it so much. All right, on Friday, I give them a little break. I don't give them anything. Like, I try to change the water. I try to do some cleanup a little bit. I just like easy cleaning. On Saturday, I focus on antioxidant. I do some products that are antioxidant for birds, so they don't to help them, their immunity system to get high. So we don't want them to be sick. So that's why it's all the work is on the water. So I do 3 drops of lemon inside the water, or not everything at the same time, or a little piece of onion inside the water, or 3 drops of apple vinegar inside the water. So all of these products help the birds to stay healthy and also keep the mites away from the birds. This is very, very important for the bird health. These products keep the mites away from birds. Also, now I'm gonna repeat it again. On Saturday, I change the water and I add 3 drops of lemon juice or 1 little piece of onion or 3 drops of apple vinegar. It helps the birds for the mites, and it helps them keep a very good health away from getting sick. On Sunday, I gave him a sand bath. I just take him outside if the weather is nice to get some fresh air, some breeze, and also some sun. So this is basically the best schedule you can get for your canaries. It contains everything they need from the sunlight, vitamin D, food for good for their feathers, etc. Also, guys, keep in mind that everything you give to the birds, like egg or veggies or everything, they has to be removed in the end of the day. It has to be removed in the end of the day, otherwise they're gonna get toxic and they will be very unhealthy for the birds. So we have to make sure we change the water every day, and everything has to be removed from the cage every day. In my next video, guys, I will be talking about how to make your birds ready for breeding. We're gonna talk because male and female are very different when it comes to prepare them for breeding. So we're gonna have two videos, one talking about how to prepare your males for breeding and other one how to prepare your female for breeding. If you guys if you guys love this video, just hit share and subscribe. And thank you so much for watching it. Have a wonderful day.